Once I got a job at a shoe factory, but I just couldn't fit in. They discovered I was a loafer and finally gave me the boot.